would be a chance that someone would like take a chance on me.
Yeah.
But I mean, no one knew how healthy I was at that point. It was only like 3-4 months after my surgery, so no one was really wanting to take a chance on an injured guy.
Yeah.
They didn't know if he was healthy or not. So I didn't get any calls after the draft, and I just, you know, put my head down and kept rehabbing and knew something would happen. So.